Oh shit, what's gonna come down here? Oh, that's a biggie. That's a fucking biggie. Welcome back, everyone, to Resident Evil 7 Biohazard. So, we're playing games. The son, the dude, he kidnapped, I think, both Zoe and Mia. And he's playing a game. So, we're in, like, not a talk show. We're in, like, a game show kind of thing. We had a lot of traps. You know. Where? I don't like it. It's not behind me, is it? I'm gonna check here real quick. Nothing? Great. Okay. Oh, fuck me. No! Oh, bye. I'm gonna use explosive rounds for your face. Oh god, we have more. Oh god, please die, please die, please die. You too. Can you please die? Oh shit, no bullets, no bullets. Oh god, please. No, miss me, bitch. And you dead. Oh man, those were all my bullets. But those were three biggies, man. Please don't tell me there's more of them here. Please don't... Ooh, herb. Thank you. Well, it's great that I get herbs, but I don't even have any fucking camp bag, so I can't do anything with... Please don't let there be traps here. I am so tired of walking so slowly. Camp bag? Gunpowder. Okay, gunpowder is good if I had a camp bag once again. Here I am. Ooh, shotgun shells. That's... Okay, that's cool. Well, anything. Okay, well, I don't have that gun yet. I almost have it, though. One more antique coin. So now I at least know that I've missed some antique coins. Because the fact that I'm finding ammo for it means that I missed something. I'm not going there. Oh, man, I only have two. Oh, cool. I didn't even know there was a safe room here. Okay, well... I don't need you, so goodbye. Shotgun shells are always good. I'm gonna keep you with me in case that I find a chem pack, because that would be very handy. Oh wait, there's shit all over here. Anything else? Anything I missed? Nope. Nope, nope, nope. Okay, well, let me just put this solid fuel in here, because what I'm going to need is gunpowder. I'm gonna need, you know, little bullets for my little gun. Oh shit, which one do I need? This one, right? That was, yep, okay, cool. Override, see, I'm playing on easy, and I know, I'm sorry guys, that's what it says every time I save. But it's just so that I can do comments and play the game without fucking everything up immediately. Okay, what's this? More supplies? Absolutely fucking nothing. Great. Great, great, great. Now, have we been down here? I'm not sure, actually. Can I get a... Oh, please don't explode in my face. Strong chem fluid, okay. So we have strong chem fluid once again. So that means that we can... You know, let's make another one of these. Just to be sure. So, wait, am I supposed to drop down here or something? I'm guessing. Something's gonna happen. Something's gonna happen. Nope, okay. Guess not. Let me check around for items before you start fucking throwing shit in my face. Okay, so I do have a lot of burner fuel, and that's good, because I am probably going to need it. Okay. Let me get. I only have two bullets. Okay, thank God. I was so sure that thing was gonna explode in my face. Well then, Mr. Whatever the fuck, you want me to do something with this, don't you? Wait, I don't have that though. Where is that? Eh? Oh wait, I haven't been up here, have I? Nope, I have not. Okay, so now we have that. Oh, oh man, I'm so scared of shit exploding in my face. But I guess I will have to knife this one. See, fuck! Oh my god! I knew that, but I just couldn't resist. Who would ever want to leave? Oh man, I guess it's shotgun time now. Fuck. Okay. What? Oh wait, okay, I turned around too quickly. What? Now the whole thing exploded! Oh god. Oh shit, what's gonna come down here? Oh, that's a biggie. That's a fucking biggie. Okay, get- Oh god! What the fuck are you puking, you bitch?
Fuck you too!
Oh god, run, run, run. Wait, am I even? Oh, I think I need to shoot his belly. No, don't fucking hit me. Don't fucking hit me. The stairs won't protect me. Oh god, run, 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 run. Don't puke on me, bitch. Oh shit, it can run. No. I don't know where to fucking shoot. No, 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 no. Come on, reload, reload. Shit. Thank God. Wait, is he dead?
You have all your fingers and toes.
Bye. You can puke on someone else.
I really don't know what to say about that.
Wait, so did something happen that wasn't... Oh, missed me. So I don't know if I'm supposed to, like, fire him up.
Oh, I need a girlfriend real bad, Ethan. Can you help me find a girlfriend?
Shit, thank you.
It's a challenge when they're that big, is it?
Is he dead? His head is off, at least. I think he's dead. Oh, thank God. Anything? Nope.
He was never my favorite anyways.
Boom! Okay, so... Did I do good? Wait, this is just stuck on there. That's weird. Wait, where am I supposed to go out? Like, this way, right? God. Oh, please don't tell me there's more traps. I am sick of the fucking traps. Oh, okay. So is he dead? Is this dead? Oh, that was the cameraman. Oh, God. Supplements, thank you. Anything else that I could use? Chem fluid, thank you. Okay. So I'm still doing fine. I didn't really take that much damage, which is pretty cool. So I could make these, but I'm gonna make this. Because the handgun is my bae. I just, you know, it's precise. I know what it does. And 1408, you're next. Great, thank you. I thank you for that. Wait, are we back at the house or something? We've been here before. Is this the attic? It's not, right? It can't be. This is just different stairs. Yeah, these are just different. Oh, we're back here. 1408. Okay, cool. Wait, let me just go here. Supplements. No, you're gonna go in there. Okay, I think that's all we need. Oh, that's a good idea. 1408. 14. Shit. It doesn't go as fast as I want it to. Go down. Go up. 1408. Enter. I wonder if I knew that code beforehand.
Yo, buddy,
This is a test of skills, so no cheating. That shit you're carrying, get rid of it.
What? Is that why this box is here? So that I... Oh my god. Does he want me to drop everything? Wait, let me check. So what if I keep my health potions?
That shit you're carrying?
Oh fuck.
Get rid of it.
Oh man, that sucks. Okay, cool. Wait, can't I now just get it back? What if I put this back? Oh, fuck. Okay. Okay, I get it. I get it. No cheating. What?
Have a nice day.
Oh, you asshole. Wait, okay, but so now we know how to do this, right? So we can get the... What? Okay, I guess not. Oh, do I have to walk through this first? Yup. Okay, cool. Okay. What? I can't turn that on. That's weird.
Alright, what do you say we play a little game? All you gotta do is light the candle and put it on the cake.
Kiss my ass.
Ethan, language. There are children in the building. Somewhere. I think. I'm not sure anymore.
Somewhere. Okay, cool. So let's just get this. First of all. Pull this off. I guess? I don't know. Wait, that's... Yeah, it won't stop coming out. What was this again? This was like... hang thing. Bell and... Kid, right? Oh, cool. So that's just still the same. Okay, we got this drawdown. We got this drawdown. Okay, now we can turn this on. So we know all this. Wait, what? Whoa, what just happened? Something. That was weird. Something happened. I don't know what. Oh, shit. Let me just light this up. Great. We got the dummy finger. Wait, I don't really have to give this to him, right? No. I mean, I can flush this and get the that thing. But we already know the code. So I don't know why I'm still doing all this. Dirty telescope. Because... see, now it says select a telescope. I didn't fucking know that. Thanks, bruh. Well, yeah, I knew that, so... Oh, shit, of course, I gotta burn that off. Okay, okay, we're doing fine. We're doing great. Light the candle. Okay, that was weird. It wasn't lit when he pulled it off the stove. But let's just burn this off. Candle bro, does whatever. Oh my god, we have all the bananas again. There was something on the ground, right? We got the balloon right now, so what? What? L-O-S-E-R. Sorry, that's not appropriate to sing, I guess. Opened it up. Great. Now, let's get this thing. Great, thank you. Now, this took me so long in the last episode. I even had to look it up because I just couldn't make sense of it. Okay, now I can do this. Oh, shit. No, no, no. Oh, I did it again. So, I don't think that was smart to do again. I guess. Now I have the quill, but I don't really need it. Okay, so we can go in here. And we can turn this off. I guess. Now the thing is, I could put that on there, but what I really need to do is, I really need to do something with that. I don't know. I'm just gonna try all this again, see if something different happens. Maybe I was supposed to do something different, but oh god. There's some space behind the wall. I don't know what to do with this right now. Oh, right, I put the candle away. So what? Am I going to die if I do this? Oh, wait, maybe I can smash through the wall. Okay. Get up. Get up.
Fuck.
Yeah, get up.
Fuck.
Well, yeah, there's some... Wait. Can I not turn this back on? No, I can't. Seriously, am I dead? Oh my god, I'm dead. I thought I just had to do like the same stuff again. I don't fucking know. Oh my god. Oh my god, I gotta do all this again. I'll be right back, guys. I'll be right back. Okay, so we're kind of back. The thing is, what I forgot is that we don't actually need this thing. So if we don't take that out, then there's not gonna be shit burning me down. So what I can do is I can put this on here, because we just got that, because we knew the password was loser. So, up, that's off. Great stuff. Now, we don't even need to mess with that guy or the telescope at all. We can just do this. Still, we have the balloon, and I guess it's my fault, because what I thought was maybe I can, like, plug this out and fill up the balloon with oil or whatever is in there. But I guess not. So let me just open this up. And, you know, there's a space behind the wall, but I don't know what to do with it. So I wonder... I really wanted to be able to pick up the cake or something? I don't know what's gonna happen right now. I hope this is the way to go. Can I not run away now? It sucks that I can't run away. But the thing is, it explodes. And now I'm fine, because shit is not gonna...
Motherfucker! You're supposed to die!
Bye. Okay, let's get the fuck out of here. I want to see the explosion, though. Explode! 3, 2, 1. It's taking a lot of time, though. Oh, wait. Was it actually waiting for me to leave? That's weird.
That was supposed to be for you, goddammit!
Oh, he just left. Wait, he didn't even take the D-Series head? He didn't take that. Okay, well, it's mine now. Thanks. Great.
Finally.
Now let's see over here. Mia and Zoe.
Mia!
She's alive.
Who are you? Where are you?
We're just beyond the pier, outside that room. Hurry.
Well, hurry.
Well, now, Ethan.
The fuck do you want?
You? Dead? Guess that's not in the cards. Not yet.
Oh my god, what the fuck
Lucky
is happening
me.
Around me?
Look, unless you have any more surprises up your sleeve, I suggest you...
Now that would be telling, Ethan. And I don't do spoilers.
Dick.
That asshole. Well, this house is gonna burn down anyway. Ooh, testing area map. That's cool. I just remembered that there's a map in this game that I have never ever used. Incinerator room. Okay, yeah, that's the basement. But, files. Yeah, I don't really care a lot about that kind of stuff. I like to just explore. So, I'm gonna put this in here. Shit, I now have the balloon, I guess. Oh, of course, we gotta take out our stuff. Shotgun shells, good. Those. Okay, let's see. We got... Let's just take those. Solid fuel snicker, separating agent, supplements group. So I don't think I need any of that. I don't know what the model shotgun and the toy axe are for. Maybe that's like you get that because I don't even know. I couldn't tell you. Maybe I should take the solid fuel with me just in case. Do I have anything else that I could use? Fuck it. Okay, no, this is good enough. Let's save up. Yes. Overwrite save data. Thank you. And oh shit, everything is in wrong order. So you wait. Okay, right. R. Okay, great. Oh no, shit. No. R, you're gonna go here. You're gonna go here. This is good, right? No, shit. Okay, whatever. Whatever. We can work with this. Great. Okay, we got everything. I keep thinking that I'm hearing a bobblehead. That's just a fire, isn't it? Yeah, okay. Okay. Who's that? Okay. What? Have we been here before? Shotgun shells. Thank you. Are we gonna have more boss battles like right now? Ooh, what's that? Shotgun. Handgun ammo. Thank you. I needed that. Oh, I need to crank. Of course I need to crank. Why wouldn't I need to crank? Please don't tell me that I am going to need all the keys that I collected. Like right now. Because that would suck. Because then I would have to go back and forth on every... Ooh, crank. Rig it up. Cool. I hope that the crank stays on this thing and that I won't need it anymore and that it's like, okay, you are now done with this item. You don't have to lug it around anymore just in case that you need it like half a game later, suddenly. Please stay. Oh, it took it back. Okay, well, I'm gonna take it with me just in case because I don't wanna have to walk all the way back. I'm coming, Mia. So, I'm trying to figure out where we are. There's like, okay, thank God. I thought that was a drop and that I wouldn't be able to go back to the safe room in case I needed to. Okay, I'm guessing that we're going there, so I want to check out this little cabin right here. There could be monsters in here. There could be exploding things. So now, I can get this, but because we're no longer in the game of the dude, I forgot his name, my bad. I think it's safe to cut open these boxes without them exploding in our faces. Thank you. We are getting a lot of ammo. I feel like there's gonna be a boss battle. Or some shit. Okay, this slow, this is... Okay. Running is not that quick. Oh! Thank God, we need the crank. Again. Burn a fuel! Crank it up! I'm so glad that I did not... Bring that back. What? Oh, that brought that up. Okay, cool. Don't tell me it's timed. I am gonna hate myself. Of course, you are gonna be. Stop moving your head so much! Reload. Oh, no. They're a lot easier to hit from afar. Or maybe not. Don't protect your fucking face from me. Oh my God, I'm missing everything. Okay, let's... Okay, they're relaxed again. Don't put your hand up, you asshole. Shit. Finally. Those guys take a lot of bullets. Okay, they're back there, so fuck them. I wish... Oh, please tell me I can walk over this and drop the thing. Oh, nah, not you again. Come on, shoot him in the face. Great. Whoa, did I just... Okay. It looked as if I shot him in half. That's... Oh, come on. Shoot him. Shoot him. Shoot him. Whoa, these guys have a lot of health. That's not cool. That's not cool. And I know there's one coming from behind me, so... Fuck that. I'm out. Okay. More ammo, please. Don't explode. Shotgun shells. I don't really want shotgun shells. Oh my god. Okay. I am guessing that there's gonna be a really big boss battle coming on. How do I do this again? F, right? Okay. We have more chem fluid, but we don't have more... Okay. We have strong chem fluid. So we could make another one of these, which I guess is good. Separating agent, don't need that. And we have that. So basically, we could make more burner fuel. Should we? Could we? We should, right? Just in case. Good. Now, what are the flame rounds? Where am I going to find... Ooh, herb, thank you. Where... There needs to be a grenade launcher somewhere, and I have no idea where. Ooh, should I use the psychostimulants right now? And there's nothing here. There's something outside, though. Let me just shave. I'm gonna put that away. I'm gonna put that away because I can't use that. And I'm gonna put that away. Great. Okay. We do have some lockpicks. Is there any way we can get, like, around here? No, we can. So, I don't know what's going on with that. Let's just go. Now that the psychostimulants are still working. Oh, man. There's so much shit that I missed. Apparently. Oh, hello, girls. Nothing else in this room.
Zoe? Zoe,
not now. We don't have the time. Do you have both ingredients?
I do, not with me at the moment. Okay, bye. I'll just go and get them. Please,
what are
no.
What you doing?
Dude, shut up. I'm getting the ingredients. You want me to get the ingredients? Stupid. Okay. Arm, get it. Where is that head? Get it. Got it. Great. Now, let's get up here. You can sprint a little bit faster, please. Boop-a-doop-a-doop-a-ba-ba-doop. Hey.
Hurry, and give me the serum ingredients.
Okay.
Right here. There should be enough, right?
If we make him fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away.
He's coming. Daddy's coming.
Good. There's enough for two.
Mia, you alive? She's gonna turn evil again.
The serum. What's next?
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp. But none of us will get very far without the serum.
Whoa, she actually made it already?
Hey, one of those is mine.
What the fuck?
Zoe, get your ass back to the house. I will deal with you.
What the hell? Oh my god, is this a boss battle? Oh shit. Wait, what's that? Let me guess, we gotta shoot the eyes and shit, right? Burner fuel, thank you.
This is getting old, Jack.
Missed. Okay, go. No, go. Don't fall down. I guess I'm gonna take this.
Poor thing.
Okay. Show me some eyes. Oh, I shot him right in his eye. Whole thing. Oh shit, oh shit, he's coming. Okay, I got your eye again, I guess. Let me just check out what's in here, okay? Without... Wait, you hit me? How? Oh shit. I need this. Come on, low, 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 quickly, quickly. Come on, shoot that fucking eye. Okay. Why can't... Okay. Oh god, no, 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 no. You don't even have eyes anymore on your face. Like, you came from that, right? Am I supposed... Show me. Okay. Wait, did I do good? Am I doing good? I guess I'm doing good, right? Now, he had an eye on his tail somewhere, right? Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. No, 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 no. No, you're not. Oh shit. Okay, I know where it is at least. Shit. No, go away, you fat motherfucker. Don't hit me, don't hit me, don't. Oh my god, well, that was kind of shitty. Okay, I think I saw another one over on the... Oh, come on. Oh yeah, there's one there. Okay, now last one on his tail. Pretty sure the last one is on his tail. Okay, maybe try and evade. What? You did what? You didn't even come close to me. Come show it to me. Oh man, keep still. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Where is his tail? There it is. Where is he coming up? Where is his fucking tail? I can't see shit. Oh, there. Okay, 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 okay. I gotta reload, gotta reload. Oh, you're gonna puke on me now too. Wait, did I get him? Are those all the eyes he has? So, do I now maybe burn him? Nope. Oh shit, don't oh god, oh god, oh god. Okay, so I gotta find his fucking eyes. Oh, no. You nasty, man, you nasty. Shit, okay, he's climbing up there, that's good. Now, where are those eyes, mister? Oh, there's one.
You're part of the family now.
I'm part of the family now? No, thank you. I'd rather not be. Wait, what?
Fuck you.
Where's that eye? Where's that eye? I saw the eye. Where's the eye? Where's the eye? I saw it. What? Let me just switch to my shotgun real quick. I know you have more eyes, bruh. Oh, I saw it. Shit. Yo, that's not even where I am. Wait. Oh, fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Get up, get up, get up, get up. That is some neat. Oh, there it is. I see it. Oh, fuck. Get over here, you asshole. Oh, god. No, 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 no. You're not gonna do that to me. I don't like him being down here. Wait, what? Oh, shit. He pulled me back. That's not cool. Wait, he said I'm going to be your fodder. That's kind of weird, don't you think? Oh, you're not... I blocked him, didn't I? Where is that fucking eye? Don't tell me that it's... Hold still. Where's that eye? If you show me your eye... Will you please show me your eye? Well, you're not even hitting me, you fucking idiot. Okay, maybe... Oh, hello. More here. Handgun ammo. Thank you. That is what I needed. So I'm guessing I should go up now, maybe? La 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 la. Okay. Wait, is he now crawling up here like he was crawling down there? Wait, okay, no. This is what I need. Oh shit, I wanted to. Oh, I'm lying. Okay, that's kind of weird. Okay, go. Where is that eye? Oh no, shit, I saw it. Where's that eye? Oh, man. No, come on. Oh, shit. I really gotta heal up. Don't let me... Come on. Aim and shoot. Where's that fucking eye? I know... Yes. Was that all of them? That has to be all of them. Don't tell me this is like... Oh, I was just about to say, he's not dead. Wait, do I have to... Where's his head? Where's his head? That's his head, right? Okay, he dead now? Is he finally dead now? That would be great. Are you dead now? You're dead now.
I've seen everything.
Yes, now I've seen everything. Oh my god, hello.
Ethan, this way.
Whoa, shit!
Use a serum on him!
No!
You want me to cure him?
Should I not have done that? So, he's dead now?
Are you alright?
Yeah.
Come on, Mia's waiting for us.
We only have one serum now. Right? Yeah, we do. Can I please turn around, move, or something? Can I shoot him? Nope. Well, I guess I can shoot him, but it's not really doing anything. Oh, I will love to find an antique coin right here now. Okay. Well, guys, we've been going for a while. I'm gonna end this episode here. I really hope that this is not the end, like the real ending, like the actual end. If so, the next episode is going to be a short one. I'm just hoping for that. I don't think it's over just yet. So, thank you guys for watching. If you liked this episode, hit the like button. If you want to see more of my content, go and subscribe. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye!